Kind of an interesting story to this song. I've done the best I could. I wrote it, and I stole it. I stole the melody from a friend that I had met in New York. And his name is Leadbelly. And the melody is Goodnight Irene. Now, I told Leadbelly in later years when he came to Hollywood, I told him, I said, I stole your melody and I wrote it. But that time, the Weavers, I think, had Irene out. But when I stole it, I don't think it had been recorded. But Leadbelly had sung it to me many times, and I loved the melody. So I just took it. After this many years, I can confess to my crimes.
You say you're leaving me tonight, and maybe you are right. But wherever you go, I want you to know I've done the best I could. I don't know what I've done to you to make you say we're through. But whatever it was, don't blame me, because I've done the best I could. Our love the night we met, we vowed we'd never forget. Now you're passing me by, but I don't know why. I've done the best I could. You let me think your hand I'd won. I hope you had your fun. How can you break my heart when right from the start I've done the best I could? My life was one sweet song, and everything went wrong. Heaven knows I'm no saint, but what if I ain't? I've done the best I could.